Carolina, get ready, because the 2020 tour of Daddy's Boys is going to kick off in your city.
It's about time you grew up, son.
I didn't have a choice but to grow up and be a man. What was I supposed to do when you walked out on mine? Now you tell me that.
Tri-State Health Education Network presents Daddy's Boys, Saturday, June the 27th at the Carolina Theater in Durham at 7 p.m.
What are we going to do about these bills? I need some help.
Baby, calm down. You working, so we good until I get on my feet.
Tri-State Health Education Network presents Gary Davis's Daddy's Boys at the Carolina Theater in Durham, and this event is absolutely free. Daddy's Boys, raising the awareness of prostate cancer. It's one show you don't want to miss.
You are not his girlfriend. You are definitely his mama, his maid, oh, yeah, and his ATM machine. What Charles needs to do is get a job.
The Prostate Health Education Network presents Garrett Davis's award-winning stage play, Daddy's Boys, raising the awareness of prostate cancer. This play has something for the entire family and features Durham's own D'Artes Wright.
What's going on, RDU? It's your boy, D'Artes Wright. Listen, you don't want to miss this production as we educate men on prostate cancer and the importance of taking care of their health. And shout out to my HBCU, North Carolina Central University, Eagle Pride.
Get your free tickets today by logging on to daddysboys.org.